All right. Hello, everybody. Good to see you back. I think it's a running record. It's been a bit. But actually, last weekend, it was in Vegas, actually, for like a family event, but also for a Wheatcross tournament. Yep, the first English Wheatcross GP Grand Prix. Oh, man. That was really fun, weeping out, playing card games and stuff, and being bad at the card game, but then getting better at the card game over time, getting used to tournament nerves, so that was a fun experience, pretty good. But now it's rewrite time, you know, Kotarou Chihaya, clapping Midou's cheeks, stopping that terrorist ass, the terrorist arsonist mofo. He had some really good CGs, honestly, pretty scary looking dude. Got some crazy powers, but it's wild how, like, in the scene following that, like, Nishikujou is, like, blood cold. It's like, come on, you're a MILFy teacher, right? We love you, Nishikujou. And she's just like, no, you Gaia this route. You're bloods. We're gonna fuck you up. You feel that? Like, oh. But yeah, Sakya is OP. I don't think Sakya should have let her go, honestly. But also, Sakya is a good dude who isn't, like, trying to kill people or some shit. Because he's powerful enough to do that. So yeah, we'll see how things go from here. And the past couple of streams have also been like re-recording past VODs and stuff. Thankfully, we're on episode 48 in my last one in my VODs, like saved videos in my computer is 47. So I'm like, yes, can play new content. Nice, feels good. So yeah, the last thing in the log here, real quick, Nishikujou was here, was gonna kick our asses and ask us, like, why are you part of Gaia? And Kotarou was like, well, honestly, I don't know why I'm with them, really, but my girlfriend's there. So my girlfriend's there, then I gotta be there. She's like, well, if you're gonna support, you know, eco-terrorists for such a dumbass reason, I'm gonna kill your ass. And Sakya's like, nah, no killing on my watch. So now we're here. ところでこれですが... Sakya points to the light in his hand.
術者が去れば消えるかと思ったのですが、どうしたらいいでしょうね?
Oh, he just has like a little electric knife bolt. Oh, that. You just need to dodge the last one before the target moves.
なるほど。サイロックに時間がかかると。
Does Sakya just like grab that shit? And oh, my girlfriend is here, little kiss. Oh, yes. We're here for some rewrap before I go to work. And I did go to the gym today. I did not have that much time for the gym because I woke up pretty late. But I did 30 minutes on the stairs, and that shit was pretty intense. I had like thoughts of like, ah, my girlfriend deserves a Giga Chat. I can't give up. Still, what is wrong with the people around me? Why are they all involved? Yeah, literally everyone he knows is part of some crazy organization. Hell.
そうですか.
What should we do?
あかねさんはなんて?
そう。一切の連絡がありません。
So, Lab, do you need a little recap or something? Or do you know what's going on at the moment? In the story? And oh wow, my chat thing on the side is not working. If I can see your guys' stuff. Chat. There we go. Forgot a little B. Okay, so the most recent thing we did was we had a big fight with Midou in the gym. Like he attacked like a gym full of like kids and stuff, like he was gonna set them on fire. But then Kotarou and Chihaya was able to get them all out and stuff. And then Kotarou and Chihaya were locked in the gym with Midou, like, having a big battle and stuff. And, like, Midou would, like, harden his, like, flames into, like, diamond shields and stuff. It was pretty sick. But then Chihaya was able to use her, like, her bandages, her barriers, to, like, protect Kotarou. And he would, like, try and go in and, like, okay, I'm gonna, like, use my super strength. Slash use my Aurora to like pierce through the diamond glass stuff. And then while that was all happening too, people were trying to get in the gym and be like, holy shit, there's a couple kids in the gym, this is wild. And then like Yoshino, you know, he's trying to get his ass in the gym, but some teacher's like, Nah, bro, that's dangerous. You're like 14. And then Joshua's like, shut the fuck up. There's people in there. You're gonna let them die? You're a punk bitch. And then he like runs off trying to find a solution. And then Nishikujou is just like, oh, you can take my car and drive in there if you want. Which was hilarious, but also it's like, wait a minute. You're both the adult and you also have like crazy superpowers. I feel like Yushi guys should be the ones to go into the gym. But I imagine like to like save their cover for Guardian. Ho, you're not lurking today, you're actually here, true champion. A true Dango fan, welcome. And then Yoshino drove, he used his teacher's car to drive into the gym and bust it open, even though there were flames and stuff. But I think at that point, Kotaro and Chihaya were able to defeat Meowdus. Oh my god! Wow, yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna see you at work today. But yeah, I'm just like recapping like a little bit of the story. I'm like playing this like anime storybook type game. And I'm just recalling about how like the two main characters, the girl and the guy, in love with each other. They're able to defeat like an arsonist terrorist dude trying to set fire to a school. So that's pretty crazy. But this butler guy is OP and he saved us from other threats. Yay or nay on the waifu app today? Oh, I don't have enough time for that, bro. I just gotta, like, read some more of the story and stuff, and then get to work at, like, 2. But, do not worry, next time, I will create enough time for us to be able to do a little waifu segment. Thank you for being understanding, true champion. 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Yeah, so I'll see you at work, but that's only 3 hours of work, that's not so bad. Unless you were, like, looking for more hours to get more monies. But, yeah. So, we haven't even found the key already being targeted. Oh my god, true champion. Bruh. That's my co-worker, brother. we love that. But anyway, so the key is like a biological super weapon that may or may not destroy the world, and everyone's very scared of it. So we're trying to find it.
So, desu ne. Ichido shiji o aogimashou.
And then this dude is an OP butler man. You're proud of that one? I feel that, true champion. We're all still kids inside in our hearts. That's not what I mean. I'm not sure if I want orders, since I'm only a collaborator. We didn't drag into this way too much. So basically, our main character here, he's been dragged into taking part of an eco-terrorist organization who want to remake the Earth and just put it back to like before humans were messing it up with technology and all that. But our main character in this route is not really sure about all that. That sounds kind of crazy. Sounds a little wild. But since his girlfriend is here in this organization, he's like, well, I guess I gotta help the eco-terrorists. Is this Blaze Blue? Yeah. Little Graze Blue? Dude, Blaze Blue was referenced in this VN. In Lucia's route. And I'm like, oh.
Keep this up.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Really appreciate that.
No, seriously.
And I hope you love my little sub alert, just like, ooh, money! Thank you so much, I appreciate that. Oh, and because of the subs too, you get to use these lovely emotes that my girlfriend made, Lav made. She's here in the chat right now. Well, she either is here now or was here, but yeah, Lav is here. Oh, come on, bro. I'm a wholesome, healthy streamer? No, this VN is PG-13. You're still here. And lower. Alright, there's no hentai. I'm not trying to get banned off of Twitch. Okay, I'm wholesome. The jerk is a Rachel main. On Thursday? My god. You guys. Aw, that's nice. Nothing. So what I'm doing right now is, I'm like reading off the lines of the main character since he doesn't talk. And then whenever the other characters talk, I just let them say the thing. And it's good to see you, Kamal. It's been forever, bro. Sheesh, and you're still out here being a degen like always. Oh, we've seen pigeons in the story. And I was like, ah, where's Kamal, man? Where'd you go?
大騒ぎですね. しばらくの間の休校が決まりました.
Take some time off from school. Yeah, the school got set on fire, so that's pretty wild. Yeah, come on, bro. We know you love pigeons, man. Yeah, they were here. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. So now my man's gonna take a break from school. wonder if there's anything I can do. I'm slowly losing the places I thought I could return to. My man here, he just wants a normal life. But, basically there's a lot of, like, he has, like, superpowers, and there's a lot of crazy stuff going on in his life, and, like, his life just is not gonna be normal, no matter how much he wants it to be. And that is sad. I need to do something. I'm just a good listener, Kamal. I'm just here reading the chat, and I'm like, oh, seems like the words dragons and pigeons are coming up a lot here. The man's like bird-like creatures. Woo, Akane. We love that little... So Akane is another potential waifu that... So basically, okay, this game, how it operates, it's kind of like a dating sim a little bit, where you make choices and you meet different people, and based on your choices, the main character will end up going on like a adventure slash love story with one of the main heroines. And Akane here, she's a little devil. A little something. Oh, Connie's got the key. Okay, I think that's what it is.
もっとも多分も私はそんなもの必要ないと思っているのだわ。どうしてかしらね。子供じみた幻想けれど
the gag reels, that sounds interesting. Do you play this game for a while? Is it a menu or something? No, well, it's just a really big game, and then I just keep on getting, like, held up doing, like, random stuff. But yes, come on, you be trolling me. So we've seen this in other routes where, like, what the key wants is, like, memories. Sorry, guys, hold on. It's like... Not that. I'm trying to see the little... Like, for some reason, my activity feed is, like, not working. There you go. Just put that one. So, little backdrop on Akane. She is her own person, but also when she was a young child, she was like kind of brain dead. Which just because of a disability, and that was really unfortunate. So part of her personality is, like, fused with this, like, almost immortal holy woman. Like, a woman whose, like, memories and existence is passed on for generations and generations. And then I think what she's being shown here is literally, like, just all the memories of the suffering of the earth or something crazy right now. And I'm like, oh, no. Oh, man. Oh boy. Yep. Another couple recurrent. Oh, that's hilarious, true champion. 2 days go by. Any news from the Prez? So Prez is Akane, and I feel like she's probably having a bad time right now. Never mind. I'll go see her myself. That's game was sent viewing because two characters are literally switching their particular. Yeah. That definitely, that's fighting game stories for you. She's at the facility you went to last time, right? I'll text her saying that I'll throw a fit if they don't let me in. Response comes the next day. One written by Akane's secretary. All it says is, please come. What's going on
over there?
Wait, seriously?
誰かが頭になった場合、首をすげ替えるだけで、それは組織の頂点になります。
Probably means like Kashima Sakura must be dead already in this timeline. I guess Prez is Prez there too. Break the laws of space and time to get your harem, baby. Prez is definitely still in the spotlight from other candidates after driving out the radicals. They must be quite annoyed that this girl is barely of age being their boss. But no one in the organization expected Prez to be so wise and charismatic. Midou and his crew were radicals, but they were probably being controlled by others in their faction. They're a powerful trump card who could secure victory once played. But Akane had an even stronger trump card in the form of Chihaya and Sakuya. I don't know much about Gaia's secrets, but Akane definitely took everything into account. She was one crafty lady. She really is, though. That girl is trouble. I always feel like I'm dancing in the palm of her hand. Her secretary, who we never actually saw at school, leads us down to the basement. The basement? My crafty lady? No. I'm sorry, bro. She's not like one of your Minecraft fetish characters. Sorry, bro. So this is a little bit of a tangent, but in terms of like gamer girls and e-girls or whatever, you know what kind of lady Lav is? She's a Halo girl! Like, we started Halo Combat Evolved yesterday, like playing the campaign, well after like being screwed in technical difficulty land for like an hour. But after that, she like literally knew the lines of like Sergeant Johnson and all that shit in the first mission. Like, she played the game enough to like memorize that shit, and I was like, what? She's a normal girl? Nah. Normal girls don't play Halo. They don't play games. You know how it is, true champion. And definitely don't play games enough to like know the voice lines. That means she's beyond normal.
She's my precious waifu. Oh.
Come on, Cortana! Ah! Question of gamers humanity if they don't like Halo. Yeah, that's true. Little ooh action, little bee. Yeah. Little peach hearts, little cune cune, little smug, like heh. Oh, this is the secretary lady.
Yana nioiga shimasne.
Moto mamono no kenkyu shisetsu desu.
Oh.
Naruhodo. 東大元暮らしという話ですか。
この先にお嬢様はいらっしゃいます。
I wonder if she's okay.
ですが、
she might be,
新郎のせいか知りませんが、現在は様子が少し。
She's sick? Yeah, like in Halo's basic gamer, baby. You can't get past that part of the base you don't belong to the gamers. Then you're a damn normie!
いえ。
No, we were, man. お会いできればわかるかと思います。The music is so good.And we were playing like heroic. Damn. Mirror image 2. This is one of the very old. Sorry. Well, this is not a hentai, this is a visual novel. Second of all, today, 2D animation, the characters barely move much scenes. Are you talking about like newer visual novels?Yeah, I mean, I played Summer Pockets, and Summer Pockets was, like, really quite beautiful and stuff. But they do have some dynamic animation, like, even in this VN is from 2011, and with, like, some updated animations in, like, a re-release. And I don't know, like, some of it's been pretty lit. Some of it's been pretty lit, but it does show its age a little bit. Still a good-ass story, though, and the stories survive through time, for sure.She continues along the path. Secretary stops in front of a certain room, and after telling us we have arrived, she leaves. Yeah, I mean, thankfully even Reach is in the Master Chief collection, so Lav and I are definitely gonna play that for sure, and that'll be lit. We're playing on Heroic right now, and the difficulty is like a good amount of difficulty, but still like fair, like for the two of us to handle. without us like dying a billion times or super tryharding. Doing pretty good. Is she really in here? You forgot it was. Is it time for legendary? Hold on, Lab. Are you saying we're gonna upgrade to legendary? Oh, shit. Alright. Next time we play, we're gonna start back from the beginning and do legendary then. Sheesh. My girl wants a challenge. I love that. Hell yeah. Is she here? The room is pitch black. Hello? Press? No answer. I hope you're right about that. I feel a strange aura right now. I guess so. We're coming in, Prez. We carefully step inside the room. So dark. The only source of light in the room is from the outside, and is cast in the floor in the shape of the doorway. I can hear Prez's voice. Prez? She turns around and twitches. Oh no, our waifu is in distress. Prez glances at us through her disheveled hair. She looks an absolute mess. She glares at us. There's a hint of fear in her eyes. No answer. Look around the room. My eyes adjust, and I notice a girl standing in the corner. Kotana is hot, that is why I play Halo. Don't get me wrong, dang fans are just because I play Halo. It's all for Kotana, sir. You six taxi Kotana. Don't worry, bro. You get positive judgment for playing Halo. We love Halo in this chat. Do not worry. Start a scary fish game? That sounds interesting. But hold on. I think some serious crazy shit's about to go down. Oh boy. Hello, young girl. Oh. She's the one from the forest! What? Oh shit. That sounds like a huge 180. Okay. Kagari. I wonder if that's the first time she's been named in the story. Yes. Nice. This girl? Kagari, the one called the key, appears to be looking at us. But she's just actually looking absent-mindedly in our direction. Guess we can take her with us, but I'm not sure what you want us to do with her. Silence again. Prez? What's gotten into you? You're acting crazy. Chair and I look at each other. Okay, so we just take her with us. All right.
どうしましたか?
Probably. I don't know what.
出て行けって言われたから出てきてしまいました。うん。何か前に一度何かに集中してる時にああいう感じにはなりましたけど。
Hmm. What was that something?
ゲームです。
She was playing Iron Lung and was going crazy. How do I play this shit? Oh. That figures.
それにしても大丈夫なんです、アカネさん。
Feel like we should probably talk to her. I don't know. I wanted to drill her with a million questions, but I couldn't bear to after seeing her like that. So, this girl is the key. Don't you can see her now? A nod. Oh, hey! She responded. So I think we have had it theorized before that she is a sort of familiar. But I'm pretty sure the thing we heard before is that she's not a familiar made by a person, but a familiar of the Earth. A representative of Mother Earth. Which means...
Mamono desu ne.
Labby having a good memory. Because it's pretty interesting that, like, since you can play this game in any order that you want, you're gonna, like, learn different pieces of information at different pivot points and have a different understanding of things based on prior knowledge that you have or don't have. So, like, for some people, Chihaya might be, like, their first round. That's the first time that they're gonna hear that. Gil is gonna get fucked up, bro. Is there like an order to play through these? Makes the most sense. Like, there are people who write guides on what their opinion is on like the best route order is. I think it'd be pretty interesting to be able to try and determine that. Most people end up commonly playing through Katori's route first, just because, like, you learn about her the most just through passively playing the game, and she's, like, the most connected to Kotarou, so people often play hers first, and then it does feel very introductory in terms of the information you learn. You just get little bits and pieces of, like, Guardian existing and Gaia existing and stuff. And when this game was originally written, actually, you could not play Shizuru's route first or Akane's route. To play Shizuru's, you had to play Katori's. Because you remember at the end of Katori's route, like, Shizuru, like, has the sniper and, like, kills the key. So, you know, at the end of that route, you know, I imagine most people are like, oh, shit! What the heck? And then, you know, you learn that about Shizuru, and then that's, like, that's pretty wild. And then you unlock her route. And that probably leads a lot of people to, like, wanting to do her route and seeing, like, what the fuck was that? And then for Akane's route, actually, most of the time, you had to play Chihaya's route first. So you would get, like, some insight into Gaia. And then maybe even this part where she, like, freaks out about the key showing her things. The order would that be of that would, like, automatically be... You just see, like, this happen, right? You see, like, Akane being the head of Gaia, doing this crazy stuff, and then having that freak out episode. And then you would probably gain the context of, like, what would that probably have to do with, like, following that. Sort of. They sort of had a route. In the original game, you could play either Katori, Chihaya's, or Lucia's route first. That was, like, you could choose those three in whatever order you desired. And then you, even if you, let's say, play Katori's route and unlock Shizuru's, but you just really wanted to do Lucius for whatever reason, you could play it a little bit out of order. But there was a little bit, there was more structure before. But in this new version of the game, they just opened it up completely. So you could just play whatever order that you want. Which, if the devs decided to do that, at least, you know, in my opinion, that means that they feel like the story is understandable if you play it in whatever order you desire. Was like their determination. Old hens. She keep calling it that shit. Yeah, they sound laid hens. That's funny. Kagari grabs Gil by the cheek and starts shaking him up and down. It's nice to see that our new housemate is getting along with the old. I think it's pretty impressive, honestly, to be able to create like an open-ended story like this. Or, like, of course, each route has its own beginning, middle, and end in, like, things that they're, like, talking about. Like, in particular, to, like, the relationship between Kotarou and the girl. But then there's, like, context information that, like, explains the overall universe. So you can, like, use things to piece together, like, certain little things about, like, learning about the grander scale of what the story is about. Pretty interesting. The key. Didn't think it would be a girl, or even a person.
So, mitai desu ne. Tashika ni, futsuu janai nanika o kanjimasu.
Hmm. The last piece of the puzzle falls into our lap just like that. Why does words still bother me? Why would she have no more need of the key?
So.
本人に聞いてみてはいかがでしょうか?
Good idea. Don't mean to cut in on your fun, but do you mind if I ask you a few questions? What did Prez mean when she said what she said? Prez is the girl from earlier, Senri Akane. Lo Engi Ki. Memories. Huh? Angry Lolly. She may or may not destroy the entire world, so it sounds like pretty angry Lolly to me. Hey, come on, what's up, baby? Well, we're talking about an Engi Lolly. But this girl is the key to the entire world, the fate of the universe, Kamal, is actually through the hands of a Lolly. Did you know that one? Connie said she's like the ignition key for the apocalypse.
役目を終えたというのは、 滅びが回避された可能性があります。
What do you mean by that? Lev. This chat is full of DJs. Hey man, we can love and appreciate lollies just as characters. We love their cuteness.
カギとは大地の意志のようなものです.
The Earth's will.
意志は人の記憶を見ることで決められる. 滅びに近づいているというにはあまりに穏やかすぎる.
I like this quote. You can see what one wills by looking at one's memories. This guy's got just got fucking nuggets of wisdom. Seriously, what are you?
Hi? なぜ私に今更そんな質問を?
Because you know too much. Are you the same as her?
違いますよ. 私はただの魔物です.
昨夜は長く生きてますから、そういうことを知ってても私は驚きませんよ.
Uh-huh. So, no more apocalypse then?
記憶を。より良い記憶を。
Got better memories. We gotta play Halo campaign with your waifu. Get better memories. Memories? My memories?
私に蓄積されていく記憶。
So we need to show you a good time then. And give her pudding. Give her a hamburger. Like Ramblethal. Are my memories not good enough for you?
限りなく、それに等しい。
So you did see something you liked. A nod. Well, would you look at that? We might be closer to the end than I thought. Flames of conflict are already fading away. This might be a victory for the ORS Reformation faction.
何がです?
Well, we just have to show her to everyone and tell her that we've averted the apocalypse.
そううまくはいきませんが。
Why not?
あなたは世の物事を知らなすぎる。
Yeah. It is true I don't really know much about how the world really works.
みどうみたいなのもいますしね。
Terrorist mofos! Oh man. The Joker. Midou. That scene plays back as soon as I hear his name. Banish the thought from my mind. I will not walk the same path he walked. There's no more reason for me too. That's much I'm sure of. Suddenly my phone starts ringing. Who's calling at this hour? I've never seen this number before. Maybe it's a scam call. It stops. And it starts ringing again. Who? I answer. Hello?
Kotarou.
Huh? Familiar voice. I doubt my ears at first. I mean, we love to hear from Shizuru. She's one of our favorites. We love her. She's a beautiful, beautiful Wally. She's amazing. But we're on the opposite faction right now. Shizuru! Is that really you? Shizuru! Oh! Lab, yes. Why are you... that the only reason you're calling?
Guardian から Kotarou への通告だ。
Figures? Got excited over nothing.
鍵をこちらに引き渡せ。でなければ。
Or else what?
これまで通り敵対する者に対し適切な行動をとる。現在の Kotarou の脅威度は全滅危惧1にカテゴライズされている。同等の魔物と互角に渡り合ったことから。これは一定の水準以上の能力者が一小隊もしくは同等の戦力を用いる高位の能力者 2,3 名を持って対処する。
So you're sending goons to beat me up. Yep, one lolly telling us to give us the other lolly. Yep.
対処は常にマニュアルに従う。
Mm-hmm, just following orders, huh? That's a classic one.
また脅威度全滅にカテゴライズされている魔物も同伴している恐れがある。それに沿って行動した場合、こちらからは手出しできないというのが現状。
Annihilation class.
これまでは。
What's that supposed to be?
大規模な戦力と戦略を持って、Kotarou たちを制圧する準備がある。全滅クラスの魔物は、ガイアにとっても重要な戦力。また、風祭りで確認されていた全滅に限りなく近い魔物も数体消滅が確認されている。
Because we've been killing them for Guardian. No! Infighting is bad! Ah!
つまり、Kotarou は今、とても危険だ。冗談じゃない。私たちの要求は鍵を指定の場所へ連れてくること、その際には魔物を連れてこないこと。
Sure, I'll play along. But we've already averted the apocalypse. Isn't that the only thing Guardian wants?
Kotarou.
What?
悪いわ。 Kotarou の言葉は嘘にしか聞こえない。
You'll see for yourself. He's wholesome, man. He just wants people to get along. But people out here are fucking wildin'. See you tomorrow. Naive. Damn. Lab knows the ways of the world. Yeah.
ここからは私個人の話。
Back.
たぶん来ない方がいい。
Wow! Damn! I feel like probably Guardian's listening onto the phone call though. I don't know if you should say that, girl.
このまま何にも関わらないよう、一度どこかへ逃げて。
At least Shizuru still cares about us, like, personally. She hangs up. There you have it.
Gaia, 裏切ることになりそうですね。
I was never a part of Gaia to begin with.
私は千早さんにすべて従います。
Your call, Chihaya. Chihaya glances at Sakuya. Sakuya looks her straight in the eye. He remains mute like a rock. Only Chihaya's words can break his petrification. Honestly, I think out of literally everyone, Chihaya has been the most willing to break bread with, like, the opposing faction. She's, like, literally been, out of all the girls, the most willing to, like, break bread with the other side. And it's been, like, consistent across timelines. I actually respect the fuck out of her. Alright. That is her decision. Chihaya. She's not really, yeah, she's not really committed to their ideology and stuff. Yeah, it makes it easier for her to, like, break away. Just because that's where she's been. That's where a lot of people are like, though. A lot of people are like that. But, you know, sometimes not having hardcore devotion is a good thing. Probably not really a great thing to be devoted to an eco-terrorist cult that wants to destroy the Earth. Kind of fucks with your mental health. Kind of been seeing that in Akane. Some of Gaia's going to leave Gaia. Flopping into my bed always feels comfortable no matter what day it is. The comfort lasts for a mere moment. I really have been enjoying myself lately. It just feels like I'm just putting on a show. Close my eyes. The fear of death assaults me. Remember all my past battles and close shaves. It's like a nightmare. The air is cold and yet so hot that it might burn me to ashes.
Yogenda! 人殺しにでもなっていた方が楽だったと気づく時が来る。そうするしかねえ状況がいずれお前にも訪れるんだよ。どれだけ拒もうと、てめえもいずれ俺になるさ。Shut
up! The time will not come. It's all gonna be over before that. The world isn't so cruel, oh man. Oh, damn it. I get up. My exhaustion is gone. I just got a drink from the living room. Naive. Come on, man, but sometimes naivete is what we need! We need more bakas in the world! We need more naive dumbasses who want to break bread! Ah! I run into Chihaya in the hallway.
Kotarou?
Yeah, evening.
どうしたんです?
Can't sleep.
そうですか. 実は、私もなんです.
Great. Maybe we can have some midnight tea together. Although the caffeine is more likely to make our insomnia worse. Set on orange juice instead. I didn't know Sleeping Beauty could get insomnia.
誰が寝ぼすけですか?
But you're Sleeping Beauty.
だいたいそれ言ったら… Kotarou、朝早いですよね?
My blood pressure's a bit on the high end. It's a little concerning.
それだと眠れなくなるんです?
Not exactly. It's probably just stress.
なんだか、よくわからないんですけど、自分で何かを決めるって…
Freedom. That was the first impression I had of Chihaya. But I was wrong. It isn't true at all.
Kotarou は自分で考えて、自分で決めてますから。なんか、すごいなって思います。私じゃ、きっと。
But you did. You did it just now. Nothing impressive about it. I'm just being selfish.
そこなんですよ。私、バカだからうまく言えないですけど、そういうところがすごいんですよ、コタローは。
うん。Little self-love. Self-interest. Can't say I quite understand.
私はわかるからいいんです。
So you like that side of me?
My man. You really like me, girl, huh? You really like me, girl. You're probably just used to me by now. Little cute blushy
tart.
You do need to get your rest. There'll be a time. We could talk about this at our own pace. Save it till then, okay? You can talk about a lot of nonsense while eating a lot of food. Me too. What? That is pretty damn sad, but also wholesome. Good job, bro. You mean the first guy? Might not, you know. I haven't been exactly been coasting through my battles. Gotta have some more confidence, brother. She downs her drink. Sure thing. And leaves. Everything's gonna go well. Hope she's right. Things have worked out for the most part. And I chose to walk this path on my own. Get the feeling that Chihaya and I are walking the same path. The path will probably clash with different paths from here on out. I should be the one protecting her when that happens, but... She has Sir Knight around.
お呼びですか?
Oh shit! No. When did he get here? Say, Sakuya.
Hi.
You've been with Chihaya from the start, right?
Hi. 幼少の頃の千早さんをご覧になりますか? それはもう大層可憐で可愛らしい少女で、無論今でも可愛らしいですが。
I appreciate the sight of Sakuya. Really is like that doting uncle vibes. Sakuya quickly prepares a photo album. He's got the album out. I'm not exactly happy with the way you're presenting it. Sakuya is cute. I do want to see what Chihaya was like when she was little. Let me see. Look through the pages of the album. Chihaya is riding a bicycle. Chihaya is reading a book. Chihaya is standing in a forest. She has a blank look in all of them.
いかがですか? 幼いチハヤさんとラブラブイチャイチャな生活を無双したりしませんでしたか? その際には笑顔で惨殺させていただきますが。
Ew! No! Good guy. Hey, but he said no! God's sake! But... Not much for smiling, was she? It's the same in all the pictures.
Hi.
I see. I don't see... I don't see any school pictures of her. He's gotta cover his bases, alright?
さしていただけると
My Scott's getting better, yes! Ah, I'll be able to impress your mom when the time comes. Aw. She's a summoner. That's all she was. You're the only family she had. But I think you did real well with her.
Aye.
Chihaya grew up the way she did because of you. Sakuya's a bit weird in some ways, but he's not twisted.
Nandaka, anata no tame ni sotateta mitai na iikata de.
That's what ended up happening. So thank you. Damn. Sure, like every dad is like, fuck! I thank you for raising such a real one.
Nandaka, saigo no kotoba no yo de iya desu ne.
It won't be. Saying hello to her parents is normal enough, isn't it? We're gonna make the cutest and most loving couple ever. And it's all thanks to you. I owe you one. You know, I bet this statement pretty much, I could definitely attribute this to your mom. In terms of raising you really well and stuff. And making sure you had like real one values and all that. And like a support system. So I owe her one. I owe her one.
噴死させて差し上げましょうか?
And I hope she doesn't destroy me in her wrath. I feel like she likes me though, so I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, please refrain, father!
できれば兄と呼んでいただいた方が。ま、呼ばせたら敗北でしたね、そういえば。
Big bro. Kyun kyun. I just sung her praises. I'm safe. Nice. I have no intention of calling him that anyway. Oh, I need to get some sleep.
そうですか。ところで、小太郎君。
Yeah?
背中。強化は本格的に控えた方がよろしいかと。
I don't think that's necessary anyway. Probably still have power left on the table. Night.
運命。くだらない言葉ですね。特に守る者にとっては。Next
morning. Texting me the map.
じゃあ、行きましょうか。お気をつけて。I
will.
俺も行くぜ。
They said no familiars. That means you too. Wait, is he actually gonna follow through with that? And not bring Sakuya? Bro, you... I don't know, man. I don't know about going there without some backup, brother. Oh... But he's, you know, he's trying to put... He's trying to be, wholesome. You know, like, okay, I'm gonna follow through on my word. Kotaro isn't a dumb. Stop defending this. No, but he's living his best life and being moral guy. Like, I'm upholding my end of the bargain. So you guardians shall not attack me. Right? Morality? He's my bro. I mean, he is dumb. But is it bad that he's dumb? No sneaking around either. Chihiro will sniff you out in a second. Potentially. It is potentially bad. Yeah. Well, three of us, really. Not that our third member is much of a talker. Come on, let's go. She readily obeys Chihaya. Must be nice being talented. Her destination is the Forgotten Ruins. Be safe from prying eyes there. There's nobody to notice if things go south. I wonder if these are the ruins that, Esaka told us about. Because that's actually where... That was actually a pocket dimension where a bunch of people hid out and lived during Shizuru's route. Not at the moment. Let's go. Push through the dead leaves and enter. There are a lot of withered plants here. This isn't a sight you see in Kazumatsuri. There's a chapel inside, which suggests that this place used to be a church. Hello, Lucia's route. Good to see you again. The altar's in shambles, and dust has settled on the floor. This place isn't very reassuring. Yeah, because I remember it's supposed to be all like super poisoned up or whatever. Maybe they cleaned it up in this route. Teach. You don't sound threatening today.
この間のこと?多分こっちが本当なの。緊張するとああなるのね。なぜ来たんだ?鍵だけ置いて逃げてくれればよかったのに。Shizuru.
Oh, where is Lucia?
Lucia は来れない。
少し後悔ね。まさかこんなにまで仲良しがしずるちゃんにできるなんて思ってなかった。
That's what happens at school.
ただの仲良しならよかったんだけど。
It's all so silly, isn't it? All this stuff about secret organizations. While we're still attending school.
でもみんな何も知らないで仲良しやってたじゃないですか。
Yeah. That's how humans are.
いや、ちょっと喧嘩とかもありましたけど。けど、何も知らなきゃ卒業まで仲良しだったんじゃないかって思うんです。
Oh. I feel the same way. That's why we're here.
Kotarou. Gani. そこの女の子ね。
Yeah.
多分、本物。
私にはそうは見えないわ。そもそも、どうして私たちにも見えてしまっているのかしら。
It's kind of what happens when you're like locked up in a battle for the world for too long. There's like no trust in other humans.
確かに本物。抜け殻だ。
わからないわ。つまり？
The apocalypse has been averted. The key didn't activate.Which means there's no need to keep going in this pointless war.
So,
Kotarou, Kotarou は本当に何も知らなさすぎる。
What?
So, 滅びは回避されたの。じゃあ。私たちの仕事はひとまず終わりね。あとはガイアの掃討作戦に入るだけだわ。
What?
わからないかしら。私たちはガーディアン、人類の守護者。滅びを来賛する危険な組織と手を組むわけがないでしょ。
What are you saying?
Kotarou, 滅びだけが全ての元凶じゃない。例えば、魔物。魔物は、物によってはそこらの兵器なんかよりもよほど危険なものだ。そんなものを、世界の崩壊を望む集団が保有している。私たちガーディアンの能力者は、それに対抗しうる力を持っている。向こうだってそうだ。自分たちを滅ぼしうる力を持った能力者たち相手に武装を解くことはない。
Guys, just, yeah. Just join them. Pui. I love it, Lav. I love it. Like, they're defenders of humanity. Come on. But we have seen that there are some, seedy elements of their organization, though.Lucia's right, we got Brenda. Oh god. Oh Jesus, Brenda.
つまり、
どちらかが滅ぶまで終わりはないの。
You're out of your minds!
ふざけている？天の子君、歴史の勉強は嫌いだったかしら。
This is what history is about.
現に、今ガイアでは、戦闘用の魔物を大量に備蓄している。日本の支部に大量のエネルギーを集中させているとも聞いている。
The Japanese branch?
ガイアの上の方はもう滅びが回避されたことを知っているのよね。ではその行動は何？
Prez. She's using the energy to create more familiars?She was acting weird the last time I saw her. That's crazy!
納得のいく説明はできるかしら。歴史は常にそう。唐突に双方が平和に目覚めて戦いをやめた。なんて歴史は過去には存在しない。
They just war will start up again later.
世界はそういうものよ。
It's all in the past. You can't say like the future is inevitable. All we have to do is change the world. We're not doomed to repeat history again and again. By the way, change the world or change yourself. We're trying to change the world right now. What do you think, Shizuru? Don't tell me you agree with that crap. Who in the right mind would really want that to happen?
Kotarou. Kotarou ga mamoritai mono ga aru nara, watashi ni datte sou iu mono ga aru. Watashi wa hito tachi no seikatsu o mamoritai dake da.
Tennoji Kotarou-kun, anata wa nani to tatakau no? Hitori no chippoke na nōryokusha no chikara to chikara o ushinatta kagi o te ni.
さっきから聞いていれば何ですか?みんな好き勝手自分の都合ばっかり。ちゃんと話し合えばもっといい解決方法があるはずです。話し合う?誰と?残念だけど私たちが仲良くお話ししたところで全ては動かないの。ね?
Gaia no Ichimamo no Tsukai-san.
We've never seen this before. Smug, evil Nishikujou. She genuinely cannot see the humanity in, like, Chihaya right now. She just sees that, like, she is a summoner from the opposing organization.
Anata ni Gaia no soshiki subete o ugokasu koto ga dekiru no kashira?
Maybe if we get Akane. We got access.
Watashi mo Gaia ja.
Nara nao no koto sou ne.
It's enough. In the end, we're all just being dragged through the dirt by stubborn adults like you.
Nan demo kaerareru to omotteru kodomo ne. Anata wa.
Yeah, I'm just some punk.
さて、あなたとの話は終わり。鍵も力を失ったことが確認できたわ。じゃあ、次ね。What?一緒に来てくれたのは好都合だったわ。最強と目される強大な力を持つ魔物の使役者。野放しにしておくわけにはいかないの。処分するか手放すかしてくれないかしら。
何をバカなこと。あなたの魔物が私たちにどれだけの被害を出していると思うの。施設の壊滅が数件、部隊の無力化は数え切れないほど。それは。Didn't
know he did all that stuff.
ただし、死者は確認されていない。See?
Mesaki is OP, bro. He's just fucking him up with like, oh, but you're alive. You're chilling.
興味深い話よね。一度話してみたいものだわ。けれど、魔物は使役者次第でどうとでも変わる。I
mean, that's honestly, like, incredibly impressive. And like very just of Saku to try and attempt that.
存在そのものが脅威なのよ。だからってそんなことはできません。サクヤは家族なんです。嫌な仕事になるとは思ってたけど、大鳥千早、あなたを拘束します。
Did you sense that? We're surrounded. Possibly by a squad of ability users.
Kotarou.
I see. Who should have humored me a bit, at least? Don't worry about it. You're not the only lead in this tragedy. Stand in front of Chihaya. You won't lay a hand on her.
Yeah, buddy. そうなるわね。
運命だったんだ。私、コタローと出会わなければ。
You're saying things would be better if you didn't? Well, I heartily disagree. We were definitely friends. And I hope we still are.
茶番はそこまで。いいだろう。もはや天の事故だろう。お前は敵だ。ガーディアンのため、お前は殺す。
I just want you to know that I never hated you, Teach.
ならば簡単。嫌ならばすべてを捨てて投稿しろ。
After what I've seen you do? No way.
どうして?
Chihaya, Nishikujou is a dangerous opponent. Do you think you can call Sakya in? We need him. As much as I hate to admit it. But why do I hate to admit it? Without him, we're as good as dead. I suppose it's because I came to that conclusion with the calm mind.
Sakya!
Woo! That shit is sexy, bro! Yeah, I kind of love how it, like, low-key doesn't even matter if he was there or not. She can just, like, fucking instantly summon him.
嫌な場面ですね。誰もがそれを望んでいない争いの場。
No avoiding it now. Though I'd rather be fighting heartless villains and wicked monsters.
戦闘を回避するのであれば、逃げるしかありませんね。
Well, they've been surrounded.
でも、今はそうするしかないかもです。
Shizuru and Nishikujou are directly in front of us. Meanwhile, there are probably guardian troops posted inside and outside of the building.
逃がしはしない。もうすでに私の能力はお前たちを捉えている。
Keep this up and someday
it has been a little bit
of
a while.
No,
yes,
seriously.
Life has been a little busy and also trying to make sure I have time to play some Halo, go to work and stuff, do some Wii Cross. But yes, I am well. But Kotarou and Chihaya are not super well right now. We're about to have a crazy ass standoff, but Sakya got summoned in the circle. So let's see it. Let's see this battle. The red circle hovers over my chest.
舞台の配備はあくまで緊急時の保険だ。もともと私一人いればお前らを逃がしはしない。
I don't know about Sakya, man. He's something. By the way, have I taken a screenshot of this? Like, she is pretty scary, but she is. Very sexy. While being a wild and warrior out here. So, you can't get out if you're without beating the crap out of
you. 叩きのメスか。本当にあなたは物を知らないのね。
Blue mist starts surrounding. You'll love Lucy then. Blue mist starts surrounding Shizuru. What is that?
わかりません。ですが、何か驚異的なものを感じます。
おとなしくしてほしい。私は。昨夜、西九条先生を頼みます。何か、あれは近寄ったらまずいものに見えます。
You're telling me to approach it
then? 魔物じゃないですから、コタローは。
It's true. I guess that stuff is harmful to familiars. She comes at us while we're talking.Crap. She's fast. She closed a distance between us in mere moments.
仕方ありませんね。
Sakya circles behind her, charging forward.
しばらく寝ていてください。
Quick strike to the neck. He easily picks up Shizuru and flings her at the wall. Damn! Oh, shit! Wow, that was instantaneous.Okay, we've seen Shizuru be fucking OP as fuck, so Sakya is some other shit. Nishikujou readies her knives in both hands and flings them at Sakya.
そんな大道芸は見飽きましたよ。
Parlor trick. Sakura nearly avoids the bullseye and closes in on her. This battle is one-sided. Shuzu is very fast. Nishikujou's powers are very dangerous. Sakura will overwhelm them like they're nothing. If anything, probably get in the way if I try to help. Sakura! Shizuru has gotten back up and is rushing to Sakura again. Sakura blocks Shizuru's knife with his fingers. Stop it, Shizuru!
おとなしくしていてくれませんか?
He pinches the blade with his index finger and thumb, breaking it.
くらえ! バケモノ!
なんだも?
Sakura!
A knife is driven into Shakya's right shoulder.
ようやく聞いてきたか? Shizuru, よくやった.
これは...
Sakura!
Sakura, are you alright?
どいていろ?
Ray of light pierces my arm. Chihaya takes a piece of rubble next to her and throws it at Nishikujou. Knives assault the block of rubble, shattering it to pieces. One flies right at us! Too close! Push Chihaya away in time. Now it's my turn to get a knife lodged in my shoulder. What did you do? To
Sakura!
どうやら体に影響を及ぼす神経毒のようです。サキヤ、魔物専用のものだ。コタロウにも私たちにも影響はない。なるほど。調子に乗りすぎましたか。さて、要求する。この化け物と鍵を置いてこの場から立ち去ってもらおうか。
Absurd conditions. Don't worry. Our answer is no! That monster is Chihaya's family! We're not leaving him behind just so we can secure our escape.
Sakura!
Yeah, 平気です. これくらい.
たいそうな茶番だ。魔物が家族だと。ヘドが出る。道具として扱われるこいつらに何人の我々の同胞が命を落とした事か。これは何も言わない。さっさと決めろ。勝手なことばかり。どっちも選ぶわけないじゃないですか。ちょっと、grabs a bigger piece of rubble and lifts it overhead. The large rock hurtles towards the two guardians. Beams of light assault the rebel, quartering it instantly. Shrapnel flies in our directions. Don't you hurt Chihaya. Ah! Damn it, Shizuru. How can you just stand there and watch? That we were friends! How can you stay calm when your friends are being attacked like this?
コタロ、私はガーディアの行く先にきっと幸福な未来があると信じている。カイアがなくなれば、確かにそれは存在するんだ。それまで私はあらゆる不幸を背負おうと思う。辛いことでも私が耐えればきっとそれは未来には残らないから。
Yeah, I don't get it. What about the you right now? Will that happy future of yours really come? Are you seriously okay with all of this?
よくなんてない。私がそんなことを思っているっていうのか。好きだった。本当に好きだった。でも、もうこうなってしまったんだ。それはきっと、もうどうしようもなくて。だが、
And it's all worth it? No! You're free to refuse something if you don't like it!
Damn it.
Did
Damn it all! This isn't right!
私たちの行く先には明確な目的地が見えている。お前ごときに惑わされはしない。所詮子供一人の考えなどその程度だ。おとなしく逃げろ。何もかも忘れて逃げ続けろ。私はそれが最善の道だと思うが。
できるわけないじゃないですか！あなたにはわからないんです。サクヤは家族なんです。誰が何て言ってもそうなんです。それを見捨てたりしたら、もうどこにもいい道なんてないんです。
そうか。シズルは目を背けていた方がいい。残酷な場面になる。
Chihaya! I move. Place my body in front of Chihaya. Dripping. Red liquid pools in my feet.
Kotaro.
I told you I'd protect you. The point of a knife is sticking out of my chest. Blood gushes out of my mouth. She got me. Right in the heart. Chihaya. It's safe.
そうか。だがそんなことで情に流されると思うな。魔物はすべて消す。お前の危機はまだ続く。
あなたって人は。
Beam of light hovers over Chihaya's feet.
これでもう動けない。
A knife embeds itself into her left foot.
もう嫌だ。
あなたの望みはこんな目先のことにとらわれて投げ出してしまうようなものだったのかしら。
Shizuru shakes her head. I can't speak anymore. My chest is burning.
なんでこんなことに。
いい加減にしてくれませんか。千早さんを傷つける人はこの私が許しませんよ。
その体で何を。あなたが死んでくれれば私たちはこの場を去るけど。そうだ、それでいい。シズル、あなたをあの学校に入れるべきではなかったのかもしれない。とどめは私が刺す。恨んでも構わない。それがガーディアンで戦うということ。
千早さん、逃げてください。
I have to go, but my legs fold under me. Damn it, can't move. That's right, just run. Two guys protecting you ended up being useless, so just run.
嫌です。何もなくなっちゃう。
Chihaya, that's right. Her parents died when she was little. Gaping hole has existed in her heart ever since. I guess I was trying to fill that up. Though I can never fill it as much as Sakuya did.
だったら。目の前のやつら全部ぶち殺してやればいいだろう。てめえの守るもんってな、そうしねえと壊されちまうもんなんだよ。守るってことはそういうことだろう。
No, it's not what it means, but I want power.
それが壊すってことだ。守るってことはそうなんだよ。てめえも俺になれ。あるだろうが、力が。それがてめえの一番の道なんだよ。
My heart beats loudly. I'm alive. Something like this won't kill me. I have to live. Live. Protect Chihaya. Power. An overflowing source of power.
コタロ。
Kotaro struggles to his feet and stands in front of me once more. Ugh. Ah! And I'm sorry to say, but it ain't that a fucking cliffhanger right there? Fucking scream, my brother! Fuck this shit! Oh man, I gotta go to work, guys. I know it's a short stream, but it's 2 o'clock. I'm getting my ass to work on time. But you know next stream is gonna be hype. This shit is gonna kick into overdrive. Lav, Koikatsu, True Champion, Kamal. What's your name? Meowrissa. So good to see you guys. Hope you guys had a good time with the stream. Very tragic at the end here. Feels bad. Why can't we just get along? Come on, kumbaya, right? Please? No, no kumbaya ass. We're going to kill you because we are the CIA. We're going to secure the safety of the world at a 100% probability, which means we must have absolute control. Bye, Kyun Kyun. Bye, Lab. I love you. And, tomorrow. I wanna pick up on the fucking energy of this cliffhanger right here. This is lit. Something crazy about to happen, and we're gonna have a good time watching it together. Goodbye, everybody.